Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get down. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
Is the aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You could be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Thank you.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friend come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when
she's going down today. All the units will be rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the star.
But last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all.
Get us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't look like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if I succeed.
I'm on it.
I heard something. Alex, go see what's up.
Copy that.
Hey! The trespassers! Take him down!
Sean! Push forward!
Behind you! Behind you!
Start a search. They're around here somewhere.
Drop them!
So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what is happening here?
A gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dean? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Where now?
Infected. This way.
Okay. After you.
Yeah. think so. Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What?
Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Well, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one book. The Root Chopper. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. So sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I can see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. Not this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Go, boy, get them!
Shit!
Got him! We've the area for survivors.
Good job, boy.
Bravo.
Too bad. I'm sure it ain't easy getting a break out of things. You'll get your chance. We all will.
Fan out. Search the area. Watch for scars. What is it? Picked up something? Scan the area. On the right. Behind the car!
Damn it.
that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Gavin picked the aquarium on the place, so it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck?
We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders.
We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Okay.
get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy.
Professor's here! They're out!
Get away! Search the entire mall. Find her and bring her down!
Find where she's hiding.
She went behind the... In here! Goddamn.
I'll go check it out. can't have gone far.
Okay, okay.
Does anyone see her? Anyone got a fucking pistol on?
One. Talk to me, guys. Anyone seen her?
Area's clear.
You see her?
Here.
Can't hide forever.
See what's happening.
Someone got him! What the fuck's out there?
Shit! Get down! one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?